Jennifer and Plowman. You are the winners of the Open Rhythm Championship and the Open Rhythm Scholarship. Well, congratulations on both of your wins with beautiful dancing on the floor. I love your outfit. Where did you get your dresses?
Jordy, we decided
that,
you know, it was time to match.
No, it looks great. Now, how long have you been dancing together?
3 years.
This is our third.
30, yeah. Starting our 30.
Yeah, because the partnership looks great, and you can tell great energy on the
floor. There's certainly some chemistry there.
So, now Golden Star is establishing itself as the first competition of the new year.
Right.
Is this your first competition this year?
It is. I actually had to skip this competition because it was last year, so I was thrilled to be able to do it this time.
And what did you enjoy most about dancing here today, other than winning?
Well, that always helps. There is a certain atmosphere in the ballroom. It's really pleasant. It feels like you're dancing amongst friends.
That's right.
There's no stress, it's just pleasure. It was really lovely.
Any suggestions for the organizers?
Yeah. No, I think they're doing a great job. Now, today is small, tomorrow is Latin, which we hear is going to be
much bigger.
So. A lot more crowded, so we're looking forward to that.
So you're going to be dancing again tomorrow?
Yes.
Of course. Yeah.
Well, good luck and congratulations for today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.